Hi, I'm Dr. Shane Weber. I'm an interventional radiologist here at Ogden Regional Medical Center. A stroke is when the brain is threatened by bleeding inside the brain or blockage of blood flow to the brain. A stroke is a very serious condition. It can affect someone's ability to use their arm, their leg, to talk, or can even be life-threatening. Stroke is one of the leading causes of disability in the United States and poses a huge financial burden on our healthcare system. So sometimes a stroke is caused by blockage to a large vessel in the brain, and that's called large vessel occlusion, or LVO. A blood clot that's causing a stroke can be removed. This is called a thrombectomy procedure. Endovascular therapy, or EVT, can now be offered here at Ogden Regional. We have a brand new state-of-the-art suite that allows us to put catheters and instruments up into the blocked blood vessels going to the brain, remove the blood clot, and therefore reestablishing blood flow to the brain. Quickly removing a blood clot causing a stroke is crucial to prevent permanent brain damage. Every minute that the brain is without blood flow, approximately 1.9 million neurons die. Studies have shown that physically removing the blood clot that's causing a stroke in the brain using a thrombectomy procedure improves outcomes in at least 1 in 4 patients.